Welcome to the City of Salem's Community Development Department. In our department, we're all about improving the quality of life of our community and offering exceptional customer service. We have three divisions that work together toward those ends: the Building and Safety Division, the Neighborhood Enhancement Division, and the Planning Division. The Building and Safety Division is where you go if you're looking for a building or parking permit. But building and safety is much more than just permits. The division provides a broad range of services, including construction plans review, inspection services, and licensing for certain businesses. In all of its work, the division strives to ensure public safety while consistently honoring customers' need for professional service. Next door to the Building and Safety Division is the Neighborhood Enhancement Division. This division works to enhance quality of life and public safety in Salem through code compliance, civic involvement, prevention, social justice, and strong neighborhoods. Staff members are often out and about in the community. You may see them enforcing code violations or participating in neighborhood association meetings. They also work to promote positive youth development through innovative programs, partnerships, and events. Last but not least, the Planning Division is part of the Community Development Department. This division is committed to helping our community grow while protecting community livability. Staff members provide a complete array of planning services. This includes protecting historic resources, reviewing development applications, and creating long-term plans to help shape the future of the community. If you're looking to make changes to your property, chances are you will end up chatting with one of the planners on staff. Those are the three divisions of the Community Development Department: Building and Safety, Neighborhood Enhancement, and Planning. We are all located on the third floor of City Hall, so please feel free to swing by and let us know how we can help you.